Alright, so this is my wife's first Mother's Day as a mother, and I wanted to do something a little different, maybe something a little cool since it's her first Mother's Day. I thought I'd try to go all out for this one and get her something cool. A few weeks ago, she came home from a baby shower, a friend of ours, Marcy. She was bragging about this bassinet that Marcy had in her house. I believe it was Melissa's or something, I don't know. I'm a typical guy who doesn't pay attention to details. She was saying it was from Pinterest. I looked it up because I do have a Pinterest account. Don't tell anybody. I looked it up, I was like, okay, sure, I can build it, whatever. I kind of talked to my dad about it. I talked to my mom and her mom about a way to get Megan out of the house for a day. My dad and I would work on it. When I say dad and I mean he was going to work on it and I was going to stand around and kind of help when I could. Sure enough, she was out of the house for a couple of days last weekend. I told her I was going fishing, which was not accurate. My dad and I started working on the bassinet. Anyway, we worked all Friday night and Saturday. Only breaks we took really were to eat and drink water. We worked pretty hard. It turned out really good. I was really excited about it. A couple days later, my mom painted it. Our friend Teresa from Coleman came down and helped my mom give it the... what's that called? What's the word I'm looking for? It's like the antique-y finish? Rustic finish? Distressed. Yeah, Teresa gave it the distressed look. Here's how the plan went down. Megan thought that we were going to meet our parents at my parents' house in Morris and then ride to Coleman to eat lunch for Mother's Day, that sort of thing. We pulled up at my parents' house today, and Eddie and Lori had rode with us. Big shout out to Eddie and Lori for helping me distract Megan. She's like a spy. She's like a detective, and she's always knowing everything. It's really hard to surprise her. We put up at my parents' house. We went inside. Megan had no clue what was going on, so I'll just let you watch the video of her getting surprised. It turned out wonderful. Happy Mother's Day, baby. I love you. I can't wait to celebrate many, many more with you.
We just thought we'd cook here.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you. That's so pretty. Stop. Have you been making it?
Yep. I didn't go fishing last week.
Oh. That was the fishing trip.
Thank you. How pretty. Okay, stop.
Huh?
I love it.
Do you like it?
Yes. Did you do a lot of it? Your dad do?
No.
I'm just kidding. I have pictures to prove.
Do you?